Welcome to Hallowed Hollow, the only community for Pandora's exiled and retired undead. I'm the town's lookout, TK Baja. Why don't you come on and find me, would you? Just follow the sound of the blind redneck zombie's voice.
Lately, a real sourpuss named the Pumpkin Kingpin's been hassling the townsfolk. They're so scared these days, they won't even step outside. Why don't you get out there and give them the old 1-2 for me?
Sentry!
like an enchanted skeleton right there. Why don't
it's
you give
killing
him
time.
At least be a step or two closer to making a skeleton kill.
I don't die so easy.
Once you find the others and make the key, you'll be able to go toe-to-toe with the Pumpkin Kingpin himself. Yeehaw!
Oscar Mike!
All right! Now man of bones, why don't you head to the blacksmith and forge yourself a skeleton key? While you're there, tell Sully the blacksmith that I said hi. Yourself a skeleton key. Yeah! Now that you've got the key, you can find the Pumpkin Kingpin's lair and make the rivers run orange with pumpkin guts.
meet my lady friend. Lives,
but he ain't here. Must be sleeping underground or something. Oh, I bet if he left the area, he probably had to come up for air. Go on and head to the windmill. Is it? Oh, great horny toads. Must be the scrap nesting up there in the blades. Better clear them all out. I'm sorry. I bet this is frustrating for you. And Scrat tell legends of the creature who kicked him out of the Iridium Blight. Said there was a real pig, small or normal-sized man or woman, and that there was one to four of them. The legends are pretty vague. Final showdown with the Pumpkin Kingpin. Whenever you're ready, just head back to the Kingpin's domicile. That windmill powers our hemoglobin pumps. Got a few vampires in town and, well, they make milkshakes out of blood. I had one once. It was all right.
Meet the missus? Masher! Take this!
Coming on by, stranger. Don't see too many new folks these days. Or ever, really, on account of the blindness. One day somebody will laugh at that joke. As payment for my watchfulness, I asked the town folks for my favorite candy, sugary brain bites. Mm-mm. I ain't been able to collect any, though, since my zombie polio started acting up again. Could you make the rounds for me and maybe bring me back as much brain-flavored candy as you can?